support regaining of all Karnataka regions where Marathi speaking.
See, whenever there is a crisis, political crisis in Maharashtra, which it is there now, their entire government is on the rock bottom. They create a bogey of this language. So, just to survive politically, they do this. The border issue is very, very clear. We are not even going to yield to them. We stand firmly by our decisions. They also know it. They also know it. So I strongly urge the politicians of Maharashtra not to use this language bogey for their political ends.